So hey guys, this is E-Killer here, and I'm going to show you a video how that would work on your Kindle. So, you know how sometimes if your Kindle like dies and you're charging it, and it goes, says on the screen, Kindle fire, and it's flashing while it's loading or whatever, I'm going to show you a helpful tip. Let's say that your Kindle shut down and you were charging it. What you would do is just wait, and you turn it on again. And if it gets stuck saying Kindle fire, one thing that's helpful would you would hold the power button for 20 seconds until the thing starts flashing. It takes a while though. When your thing starts flashing again, and then your Kindle will start working again. Actually, this happens to me sometimes, but not a lot. But I guess there's a helpful tip for that.